How do I know I've left this too long between extractions? Well, that's how. Oops.